It's peso free. Yes, indeed, it's peso free. Oh, sorry, I did not update the title. Sorry. B01. Oops. I can. I thought he will go one more, and I will be able to take Rampart. Yeah, I updated the title, but I did not update the score. Ah, it's shitty. Do I take Rampart? No, you have to go Inferno, Ryan. Yeah, let's go Inferno. And I will believe Power of Fire now. There's no call. And I need to go scouting. okay, let's go. What do we have there? It looks like Gox, okay. Manavel is here, so I could go like that, get the gold mine day one. Got plus morale. We have scrolls on front Chetley here, the Manavel is here, that's like... shitty one round. I don't want to deploy them now. Would I even keep what I would do next turn? Yes, scrolls next to the road, so that's actually not bad, right? Yeah, this is fine. Okay. Courage. Water magic. Got TP. So I could take it. Could DD up. Take this Hlar. What do we have here? Gox says again, okay. So I could like take, go up, take. Okay, this seems fine, right? I can go like this, get to 5 knowledge, get the wood, get out. Okay. And I'm in corner, okay. Knowledge, no? Okay. There is the fly, okay. Go around, or I could DD. Then I could just go up. Last game hit on Sand Behemoth on his. Okay, so it was not a depot. Oh. Yeah, good luck taking that on the swamp, right? So it's like not that good. I have to go for this, right? So let's do it like this. Yes, yeah, so we are leaving a little bit later, but it's fine. I could just go immediately out. Because there will be conflicts and I will be building town there. Okay, let's go out immediately. Okay. Let's put Mage Guild. Be missing some gold which I could get by doing this. Okay, I could see, well, I can see my first level up, so need a little bit more time for that. So how much we'll have? I could like DD here, take, take, stay 5, or I should be heading. Do I want to delay everything by one turn? Yeah, it seems like it's a good choice. I really want to get. Okay. Ventu? Yes. So let's try to get down. So I could upgrade Ghost there. Like this. Okay, we have some good boxes after we'll upgrade the Ghost. So that's good. Can reach that town. Okay, so here's some boxes which you could go for. Not sure about this one though. So how do we do it? I need ore as well. I don't have any ore. I could build like two markets. Then well, I don't have gold, right? So I can build nothing. We have air, so I just need to get a few fights. Go light here. Okay, that seems like fine. Let's go for the town. Skip that. Okay, so we got mana and we got the goose. Okay, that's interesting. Can we reach the town? Yes, we can. Can I build a magic guild? No, I can't. I won't be able to get in. Okay. No, I am not able to do that. Okay, so I guess then. Without mana, I want for one turn. Okay. So I can like reach the town if I will take this. I could stay here, take the shield, take this. Now I need to get into the town so I can get mana, right? Then I should be able to do these two boxes because I would collect it. Okay. Well, not good, not good. Okay, so I do this then. Yeah, okay. Get back. Do you want to see you in tavern? Well, I can build around. This way. Let's try to get some tavern now. We see 9 knowledge, okay. Can I go back? Like, yes, okay. That is Gox, right? Let's get here, DD, TP, okay, I can go for this one after I should, it's a Heart of Zealots, can you do Heart of Zealots? Yeah, let's go to the top down. Let's take the shield. This DD here, get that, get out. Okay. TP here, random fire. Okay. No upgrade, that's good. Because we really need that mana. The shield. I need like here, okay. There is the upgrade, it's a little bit annoying, but it's fine. Okay. So how quickly you can kill Heart of Zealots? I would need to get... Knowledge. Yeah, I need to get that mana somehow. But how do we get that? I don't see any other boxes, right? We have just this one, this one. All of them are like wrench, so it's like not that funny to deal. That could be enough, right? I'll be able to be there in 2 turns. You could take this sword. Okay. Okay, and we found the boxes. Okay. Do we have wisdom? No, it's good. Okay. So we have to go for that. This. Should be able to do that. Do you have some spellcasting? No. I have shield. Yeah, we have 14 defense, so we are able to do it, right? Then... definitely would not be bad to demon farm, but I'm not sure. 1-5, I'm like super weak for 1-5. I have to somehow do it, right? Okay, that's actually not bad. Okay, let's go in, so we suck these dogs, I guess. This is not possible, right? Shield, I can, because I have mana. So, okay. Yes. Okay. Let's go here, because we'll go for the goose, right? No, I need to go for... oh, let's go for goose. No, let's go here. We need to start building the things. Let's go for goose next turn, right? We'll go here, take all these boxes. Then we go here, we buy the demons, 1-3-1, and we go break, right? Go hellhole, hellhole, citadel, citadel, right? No, hero, let demon get. Okay. I need some mercury which I could take here, because I will like go down here. I could do like 2 Zastor, get some more money, DD here, take, take, take. Okay, let's take this down. Demon gate. Hello, home. We have market, market. Go for the town. Yeah, bless no. Is he reaching immediately? Yes. I'm staying here, right? Yeah, I could DD for the town. Let's get the town. I have enough mana. Be able to do the stuff next turn. Yeah, didn't want to wait there. around here. Okay. So we go up for the town. Could like fly and even take this. Mana, well, that's good. Minus morale. Okay. I thought more DDs. Okay, so I need to go here, take the. Okay. Let's go here. No mage gun. Sita here. Valhalla. So I don't see any more boxes, right? Yeah, this is like sad, right? So did you got like 3 dog boxes, 1 demon, 1 imp, 2 gox? Well, I guess that this is like imps, right? Or maybe gox. Alright. I like these two things as well. Be a little bit painful, but be fine. Let's DD here, fly to devil, DD here, take these two naga banks. Then here I need to upgrade. I'm missing 1 and 1, I can trade it, right? We do see our top, right? So I guess we'll have to do the top. Let's give them the imps. Well, the goose is on the loose, I guess. Of course, all boxes are here. That's a big one. Here, you have to be here, you can be here, Gok needs to be here. Surprisingly, not doing any damage to them. Did you? Okay. Definitely like this. I'm bleeding a lot of time in on these fights, but gold is really insane, considering we have Diplo. Okay. Go here. I don't have that much gold though. So I guess we... Can I go to... Okay. What is this garbage army, right? Oh my god. Cannot even upgrade them. Ooh, this is a big garbage here. So I guess we go for the minus morale and... I should not care about them. Well. Okay, that looks like almost all Titan set, right? The Gladius shield. Yep, our library, we don't see our library. Yeah, there is the library, okay. But what the hell are these boxes? Yep, not good. Not good. I should be able to break. Unless it's something really ugly. Alright. So I missed 3 boxes, right? 4, but this was lots weak one, so it was very small, most likely. Let me take this, cast fly. Easy. Oh! Nice meteor shower. It's like worst of the worst, right? That I don't even need to cast anything like bless. Can I kill him? Can I morale once more? No. Okay. These spells were somehow decent. Can kill this. What you are doing? Low vision. That was scary. Yes. Do one more cat. I'm going blindly in, right? I guess. I'll go off road only for Artem, I guess. Let's push mid. Although the SOJ looks really juicy. Get some power as well. If this would be Artem, I would go there, but for SOJ, I feel like it's needed. And yeah, he could theoretically be in here, right? In mid. But most likely he got the stats from his dope biome like 2 turns earlier, right? Getting more and more stats. Let's get down and get out. Okay. Yeah, it's a nice army. Okay. Well, but that's typical Rampart game, right? They're just unlucky with the boxes. Yeah. Well. Okay, so I guess let's go for that SOJ. Hopefully there will be some casting around to find something. Should I double the mana? I can wait for SOJ, right? Do the taupe. I cannot do the taupe. I have like no armor, right? I would die in the taupe. I don't have any spellcasting in taupe, so I cannot cast anything. So I'll go for the SOJ. Okay. This. Painful. Which... Gonna start summoning, right? No, okay, you go for the hit. Some casting there. Ah, I lose too much. Gonna do that. Let's do this, I guess, somehow. A plus. I keep the shield, okay. Is this ritual? How far it is? Oh, I skipped something. It's 2k moves here. DD. Oh, it's like on the edge. Yeah, I guess he's going for the next though, because he is. Yeah. But I can do versus these dwarves. It's really funny, right? Because Rampart is like one of the top tier because of all these dwarves. Okay, I'll just deal with them with the magic. harvesting. Okay, so what do we do next? We have 40k, but I'm so weak that I doubt anything. If he would like to join me, I guess let's just double the mana. And we get the hell out of here, right? Go to the top. Like here, collect these boxes. Yeah. Rampart. So like, I'll be staying here, sending TP. Speed 6, right? Mm-hmm. I don't have even any Erdem. What next? This would be interesting diplom. Do we see some health bonuses? I think I saw a vial somewhere. I could go maybe for this water down. Oh, there is the vial. Okay, so let's go for the vial. Then demon for me will be much more effective. SOJ and the Shield of Courage and my stats are like garbage. He has plus 8 more stats than me. Okay. And I, okay, so I cannot check where he is. Oh, I did not, okay, it's a little bit painful, but he'll manage, right? Holy, how the hell did you lose, man? Ah, there is no way I can switch it in time. Okay. Neat Dome of Magic would be really appreciated, game. Because I don't see where he is, right? So I guess I will just get blindly attacked. Yep. I overbetted on both these matches, by the way, like a lot. I thought he'll go strictly for Inferno, but yeah. Makes sense, right? Because Rampart is stable because you have all these, you have every time the boxes with Dwarves, right? So you can get easily 300 Dwarves every game. Does this new spell work with Diplo? No, it does not. The only thing which works with Diplo is when you have fully combined Diplomat Cloak. Then your AI value is increased like 4 times, if I remember correctly. So I have no idea where he is, so we go. There's Ring of Health. Okay, apparently AI is smarter than me. Luckily the AI demon farmed. We still have no Tome of Magic, so I guess we have to go for this one. I can go for the taupe now, but they will kill all. I have to go with taupe without, yeah. Bit lords, okay. So let's go for the tome and continue to that Tome of Water. How are you? Today? Currently we are losing 0-1 to Kira, and currently we are playing second game, which does not look good. But I don't want to give up just because it's tournament game, so make my best. He's staying here, he's taking the town from me, so I need to double the mana. Cannot do anything yet. Does have to mean that he has all other pieces which he needs. Let's go here. Double the mana, go back here. Upgrade, 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 upgrade. Dismiss. And we go top like this and like this. The second gun. It's actually fine. Gas shield on there and go. Okay. Thank you. Okay, so he's taking that down from me. That's much what we can do. I will lose. No, I will have merchant. Okay. So we have to go now here to check for the Artom, I guess. I don't think so. I will be able to deploy any of these because I'm too weak. But I have to be really lucky. Which dwelling simply was more critical, I've been expecting. It's. Yeah. It's still. Who controls the mates most likely wins, right? Because that means he is there earlier. He can get all the things which he needs. So I have to now struggle to get casting, right? I don't have Artom again. 1-4-2, I don't have her. Rampart will be now one of the best towns just because of the dwarves. It's funny. Okay. Let me take the. Everything wants to fight me because I'm like. Really weak. Okay. It can go out. I need like, okay. Let's go for that. Sell. Okay. I need some armor, so I guess this will do. What's that? Okay. Yep. So you can just continue grabbing my towns. Or you can just fight. He's definitely not in a hurry anywhere, right? So I will not be able to sell anything soon. And I cannot take 5 because I don't have even single. Boom. Okay. Okay, David Chan. This will be really good deploy. Sure how to do that. Maxi. Can I somehow? Nice. I guess I can kill them like this. Can he like die finally? Wow, I got the Artom, no way. No freaking way. Okay. If 8k gold. Guess this wouldn't be that bad. Need more gold. I will not get any gold now. Minus tomorrow, by the way. So I'd like to get this or this, I guess. $312 and 240 grand elves, okay. Yep. So I cannot now upgrade. So I should go here and look if there is something. Yeah, like that. Nice. Maxi, that's good. At least she'll not miss Marana. So I'm staying here, right? Because I would like to go for these guys. I should be in a safe, out of reach, right? Did we got garbage? And he will take the conflux down, so I will not be able to even sell it, okay? Oh, there is Corsair, okay. Oh, he's not able to reach me. Let's get the Thunderbirds. So I still have the last skill open. Okay. Okay, why do I have them in like this? Our effect is a little bit annoying, right? Eight pieces, okay. I still have mana, okay, so I can just chill. Oh, there is the open, okay. Good. It like for Sylar? Yes, opponent is definitely ahead. There could be a small hope he does not have Diplo at all. So that's why he's rushing like that. Could be the case. Okay, got this down, okay. His army is insane. Stats are almost equal to mine. But he has like 300 wars, 300 grand elves. And we have like, yeah, not much. And our army is a little bit better though. Do we see some more Diplo which would be good for us? Because I feel like we have like 2 turns before he will catch us here. Go for all spells. sure if that's 11 angels. Do I want to have 11 angels? Or 50 gorgons. Another Diplodes then, right? I guess this is 11 angels, right? We can take box and we can go for the bunker. Okay. Let's take 11 angels. And... oh, I can get a cornucopia. Okay. The Gorgon is like, yeah, it's a lot of HP, right? But I need some damage. I need to somehow kill the dwarves. I don't have Cursor though. Am I starting turn? No. B12. I need speed ring. Oh, I could get dragon in the box, okay. I do not have speed priority now. I pick it, this up. We check like this, just in case there will be like double. Be a little bit stronger though. It's a lot of okay. That could be Ezra, right? Advanced wisdom. That's enough. Build mage kill this turn. Okay. I saw Cursor somewhere here, right? Yeah, but this one is not reachable. Needs 2 days to reach the stronghold, luckily. I don't have aura power permanence. Well, I do, okay. But I will not take these guys. Okay, that's very bad morale. Okay. This there he is. Okay, he's sitting in mid, so I'm safe for one more turn. Oh, I don't have DD. Okay, so I can like keep this stone. Then I have all other things, right? I have Mm-hmm. Does he have this down? No, okay, so I should be safe on this side. And stay here, Ryan. Okay. Yes, no tier 5 spells. Well, it's fine, I can have Air Dome equipped, so it's fine. Oh, we don't have Water Magic as well. Minus 2 morale, by the way. Can we get some morale somewhere? Because we have Rally Flap here. Which we definitely need to take. Need Elixir. That would not be bad. Yes. And Sandals and Titan Cursor would not be bad as well. Guess I could use this. Something. Okay, moves. Where is he pushing? Moves sitting in mid. I don't see even his stats, so. No idea what he's doing. You know what? Oh, stables, nice. Like this, get out. I would love to have you be here, but... do that, right? Okay, so we do that plan next time. I could get this, okay. Get your 5 spells. Yes, I do have speed prayer, unless he'll get... having good protection from air. But he will have like 40-40 all stats. He really need elixir, but... don't think so, it's somehow chimba. Unless it's somewhere here. Not much, that took is not farmed, okay. Okay, some good potential diplo out of, well, I can look after. Oh, I need to get mana, right? Built, so I need to go to the here. Unfortunately, we do not see here any unit which we could deploy, like, it would be really good. We know that these guys are joining, right, but it's like... Yeah, the goose back. I guess I will switch the goose. Let's see if that will work or not. Not sure. Oh, that's a good one. Much? Yeah, okay, that should be enough. Okay. Is the dragon one of the fastest hits the game? No, Phoenix is faster. So I have the plan, guys. Let's see if that plan will go. Yes, I will go slowly for Ancient Beams. You have 4k moves. Not sure if that's enough. Unless there would be like oasis somewhere on the way. He cannot be in. Is there an anti-chain lightning art in this template? No, it's not. So you need to get speed priority and cast protection from her. By the way, I saw somewhere the anti-zerg, right? I did not pick it up. Oh, can druid roll or, fire magic, by the way? I don't think so. No, he can. Ranger can. Yeah. That's very low chance. Oh, there goes nothing. I need like full jumps. Come on. The hell is... Oh, that's a good rank. I could like... just do the things here, but I want to try if I can reach. How far is this? Well, if he will reach me, then he will reach me, right? That's at least fun to try. I did not saw oasis anywhere, right? So... yeah, if he attack us, then he will just attack us. So... now we need to TP one, so that's 200 moves. So at least he's... well, he's building Nyxis. Can you reach Mr. Kira? That was amazing, Ryan. Are you reaching? Yes, I do see the cursor there. Okay. Mm-hmm. I want to defend Mitra. Yeah, I guess we want to defend Mitra. I have no idea what this is, armor, right? Okay. You have like crazy stats. Like easily 40-40 stats with Ogrefist. There should be a library somewhere, right? Mm-hmm. Yeah. It's insane. Go and upgrade beast. A lot of crystals. Sleep. Sandals, okay. Is that full X here? No, I'm missing ring, but I think I saw him here. And yeah, that should be ritual, so we can go for that elixir now. By the way, this has to be O. No, it's not Ogre Fist, right? 54 power. Yes, still on Behinta. There was no market here, right? No. So he's not building a market here, so could it mean that he does not have a diploma? My stats are really bad. Yeah, let's go for elixir now. Okay, he's taking that, okay. We need to go for stables. Which are here, which are a little bit too far, but... it's stables now. Can I not hold? No, I should hold mid every turn. It's just much more safer. The market here. Imagine selling all these artists. Be amazing. Need to see his army, which I don't, which is super bad. Wait, could I reach this? Let's sell all the things there. It'll be interesting, right? I need to check if I can reach. I think, like here, it was like 2k moves, right? You have Grotto. Grotto, you can change it only for experience. And I don't need more level ups. Okay. Want to try that. I cannot get out. Maybe like DD here. Here, okay. It's a shame. Could stay here, then I would be able to reach Ryan. Yeah. Do we risk the mid being taken out? To put that, if I'll do 2D. Yeah, with 2 TPs I can reach, so let's do it. Yes, I could get double the mana if he didn't visit yet, but I have this here, so I could, like, reach it. I do hope he is not reaching the mid. Need sandals now as well. Where are the libraries? I don't see any libraries. Oh, there's the Antizark. Does he has fire though? No, I need to burn the Antizark, right? Did I build market here? I think I did, right? I will be selling these 4 markets. But I have like 1 bajillion of relics, right? Oh, I'm reachable from here. DD, DD, no. Okay. Easy. Well, 4 marketplaces only, but what we can do, right? Let me go to mid. And we are going for this, I guess. Oh, there is the library, I should go for that. Oh, there I am, just... So if you don't take that down, maybe this would be able to join us. Elixir ban. After we'll need it, right? He just now got a lot of gold. Okay, so he's going here, sticking. So he's having Azure as well. Some titans, okay. So he's building titans, right? Okay. I wonder if I could reach this down from middle. No, I cannot run it, because I, even if I would be standing here, I cannot do that. Maybe three 6k moves, but I can go like down, like being like total annoyance to him. But I guess let's go for that elixir now. Yeah, okay. Let's see, where are you? Okay, he's there. Okay, so I can see his army. Okay, so he does not have a Diplo. Okay. No. I'll fly. CD. CD. That's 100k. Okay, that's maybe not that good to do. Let me take this, so we have Alex here, so let's go back, we go for the... here. Okay, then we go for the top. He will not attack us here, so that's fine. So now we have Alex here, let's keep the cornucopia on. Okay. So let's go for this, let's do the mention on the way. Heat dwelling before new week. I need to now deploy this, and I need to start defending the mate, right? Just to make sure he will not do any shenanigans with the... But I'm not sure if I'll be beating this, his super stats. I know there are heat dwellings all around me. To get over 50 spell power, just visit 15 Colosseum of Magi and you have 50 spell power. Okay. I don't need these guys anymore, right? Yeah. I need 80k, okay. There again, okay. I really don't care about spell power now, at this point, because that's... small one. Okay, so we go back. How much do we need? 85k. Okay, should be able to trade it for that, right? Can I reach that? No, I cannot. Okay. This four markets. Okay. It's 5k, 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 5k. Okay, that should be enough. Went here. Oh, he cannot reach that down. 55, okay. Can I reach then? Okay, let's hold mid. Okay, Gold Equipper is going down. And we need anti-zerg thingy. Because without that, we could be easily dead. I saw it somewhere, right? Where did I saw it? It was here, right? Here, okay. I can reach that, so I'll be going for that. Unless he'll be attacking us. I saw goose. Well, I was in hurry, right? So I needed to sell all the things. Oh, stables out. Okay. Is there some anti-zerg here? No. Do we have some morale thingies here, which we could take? I need to go for that library as well. Okay, let's go now for the... I have Dread of Fire. Hello? He can, right? That's the point. Yes, there is one library in Stronghold Biome, indeed. Okay, now we have that. I need to defend mid because he will not give that to me. Because he knows I can reach it. Let's take this. Let him take this. Because we will never go for positive and maybe he has some things. Which he would like to do to us. I could go for this instead. Yeah, minus luck will be better. And I can even cover the darkness here. Yeah, library is here, which I need to go. The forced final fight is 2-4-2, right? Yeah, he's now Ogre Fisted, okay. How do I beat Ogre Fist? Yes, on our side there is zero libraries, right? What's we see? So maybe it would be worth pushing down. Yeah, protection from fire. If you have fire magic, right? We don't have even water magic. So. Something like this, okay. Yeah, I know. Three base, I know. But I don't have gold currently. I don't have an income for this, so... That's the thing. I'm missing sandals. Do we see the sandals anywhere? How many factions do we have? 1, 2, 3, 4 with angels. So we are minus 1, okay. Yes, definitely water magic. I feel like I don't know how I can kill all these things. What if he'll teleport in? One Nixus, 50, 60 Nixus. There's a Tarbar, which is actually not needed because what we'll cast? Do we cast Shield? Okay. Guess we can take a look what does he have, or we can go for that library. Let's go for that library here. That's a shame. Let me go for morale because he looks like he's feeling ready to attack. Let me take this. I care even about Aurorb. They are like this neutral, so you'll be plus one, okay. Yeah, not sure. He can do here. He's stronger. He's stronger, okay. If these are ogre fisted, that's crazy. Over 100 Nixus. Yeah, I don't think so. I can win this. Yeah, he'll just shoot me down, Ryan. And there is not much what we can do. Yeah. Well, he tried to come back. They'll just shoot me down with all these units, so there's not much what we can do, Ryan. I guess we can kill knight of them. Yeah. Well. That was a decent try, I guess. Yes, plus one more. Yeah, there is not. I don't see what we could do here. He'll just shoot me down. Yes, most likely golden bow, so yeah. So you can just block these and then what we'll do? Nothing. Nope, GG. Let's go. Yeah. Okay. It's no need to delay it. Okay. Interesting. Should bet for Amprat, I was. Yeah. Well, GG. Definitely looks like because of these guaranteed dwarf boxes, the rampart is like at the top, right? So who could be above rampart? Nice, thank you for. So then I am going now into the loser bracket finals. So, and if I will win,